Here we see the superficial layers of fascia, the epidermis, a highly elastic and very strong carpet backing for the skin. And we've exposed the hypodermis, which is an adipose layer that has lots of easy connections to the layer that you can see at the bottom, the fascia profundus, which is a unitard that wraps around the entire body.